Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Epitacio Cafetra Afonso Pereira was born on June 27, 1924 in João Pessoa and died on May 13, 2018. He was a Brazilian politician. He was federal deputy 1975 to 1987. Governor of Maranhão 1987 to 1990 and Senator 1991 to 1999, 2007 to 2015. He died at 93 years old.